90 Day Fiance, The Other Way Midseason Recap. What's going to come next? The other half of 90 Day Fiance, The Other Way will be returning in TLC on October 11th, Sunday. First off, Jenny and Sumit's relationship isn't hitting the note. Jenny says that their love is true and real. He is hesitant to marry Jenny because of his parents. Sumit agrees to his parents, and when Jenny says a completely opposite thing, he agrees to it too. He just needs to decide what to do and what to agree with. Sumit's parents think that Jenny is too old for their son, and Jenny is in an inappropriate relationship with Sumit. In fact, they say that Jenny should treat Sumit like her son. Similarly, when Devon's mom leaves Korea, she says that she is terrified. Honestly, I don't disagree with Alicia. Devon and her children's future is at risk if Ji-hoon decides not to grow up. On the other hand, Biniam is wearing a shower cap and doing the laundry with his hand. Ariella looks a little sad, and when Binian asks why, she says it's just her face. Ariella is miles away from her family having a baby she was unsure of for Biniam's sake. However, now she says that she isn't sure if she wants to stay in Ethiopia. However, she's sure that she doesn't want Biniam's heartbroken again after all the tragic deeds that happened in his life over the years. Biniam is trying hard honestly, and he loves his unborn baby and Ariella to his life. Ariella isn't happy with Biniam and the apartment. She screams that it's his fault and accuses him of not keeping any effort. Moving on, Kenneth's daughter says that Kenneth is a wonderful father, and Armando's daughter Hannah too will have two wonderful fathers. She wishes them good luck meeting Armando's family. Following up, Brittany is having a surprise divorce in Chicago. She's returned to the States. However, Yazin is unaware of why she left in such a hurry. Yazin tells that he's having a weird feeling because of Brittany's secrecy. We hope everything works out well. On the other hand, Meliza and Tim's relationship is off the road. He insists on getting married, but Meliza just doesn't trust him enough. But then Meliza too has some secrets, which, to me, looks like their relationship will soon blow up for good. Well, what do you guys have in mind for the upcoming 90 Day Fiancé? Let us know in the comments section down below. Also, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button for more such videos.